שלום וברוכים הבאים למצפור הים האדום באילת.
Shalom and welcome to the Red Sea viewpoint in Eilat.
Shalom.
Shalom and welcome to the Red Sea viewpoint in Eilat. Spreading before you is the Gulf of Eilat in its entire splendor. The Gulf of Eilat is sited in the club of the most beautiful bays in the world. There are 41 bay cities from 25 countries which are members of this elite club. And being on the list has given Eilat recognition as a preferred international tourism city. This lookout is especially unique, as from here you can see four countries: Israel, Jordan, Egypt, and Saudi Arabia. In 1935, David Ben-Gurion, who later became the first Prime Minister of Israel, visited the Gulf of Eilat and envisioned the establishment of a city here. 14 years later, in 1949, as Israel's War of Independence raged, the Israel Defense Forces launched an operation to conquer this site, which was a British police station called Rashrash, as shown on the map in front of you. The Israeli soldiers raised the famous ink flag depicting the flag of Israel, and upraising the flag along with a memorial to the soldiers and an audio explanation station tell the story of the capture of Eilat. Now, let's start with a survey of the view. You can use the panoramic map in front of you to help identify the sites. Turn your view to the right, towards the south, facing the border between Israel and Egypt in Taba. This border is mainly used for the passage for Israelis and tourists on their way to vacation in the Sinai. Turning a little to the left, Shalom, and welcome to the Red Sea viewpoint in Eilat. Spreading before you is the Gulf of Eilat in its as from here you can see four countries: Israel, Jordan, Egypt, and Saudi Arabia.